Rowdy Oliver, yep. Island there, alright, good luck. Hopefully I just don't die to reds in this track. This is a good start. We could catch up with this. Even that won't matter, I don't think. Maybe. Ireland got a KO. Okay, well, that's not good. Does not need that many kills. I almost hit the grave, but we're good. That's fine. That matter? Even that fuck up? Okay, 11 might have to go. That's... Why did he- oh no, he's Skyweight. He for sure is Skyweight, actually. Yeah, we did. I think. Yeah, I fucked up too much. I hit the hairpin and it screwed me over the yard. Yeah, your capture card? Nice, Island. That's good to hear. Great. Sandstorm 1. If I get front run, I go for it. If I don't, I skyway. It's just how I play it. Let's see. What happens here? I mean, we'll skyway then. For sure. Can't really catch lemon here, so have to go for this. Pretty lucky KO, I don't even know how I got that. God damn, what is happening? Thank god. Need a spin here. I had to. Oh, lemon died. What the fuck happened there? these reds be annoying. Man, that was awful. Ooh, a lemon died. I don't know what happened to the bird. Everybody died for a bad placement. Super second call turn. Okay. Nice. Got a little of a lead, a little bit. Ah, was it netcode? Netcode stuff, not islands. I assume Cat, they're all gonna play Crack Cup probably, and Machine Shuffle's on too, so those two things makes people want to play the game. I'm trying to build up Skyway slowly, but it's very difficult. We have to like hold back a lot. It's like a... I think we just have to hold back here, probably. Maybe. Oh my god, okay, like, dude, he just got screwed over so hard there. I want to hold this, but I don't think it's a good idea. I can break down. Yep, go for it. Here. Oh my god, these gooses. Everybody's dying. New content, 95.9 become many GGPs. Yeah, I mean, when there's new content, everybody wants to play it, so. Nice win, Supa. Point lead for barely. I'm holding on barely. So. And called close too. So. I need a good sandstorm too here. Close so far? Yeah, it's pretty close. How are you doing? I just need a farm run, and that's it. No, I'm good, but we'll see. Arrows here, Naro. I have to go for a front run, though. I don't like playing for Skyway on this track. It's just a weird one to play on. I have a KO, actually, so I think going for it is the smart play. Front run, because the KO helps. I have to go for it still, even if I fucked up that badly. I just have to. I annoying. Already know. That one's chill, that one's not chill. They really tried. This is fine, but Skywiz are going to catch me, probably. Yeah, A1 can take this. I mean, I'm not catching him. I doubt it. We're good. That KO really saved me though. I fucked up a lot. Damn, seems like Soup and Caught had bad rates and Crowdy. I saw Caught get barely survived with that. Alright, I'm not gonna go for any like boostless strategies. I'm just gonna boost to make the jump cut. That's it. No risky strats. There's no need to go be risky. The only risk I'm doing is this boost, and that's it. Anything else, we're just gonna boost for it. Wow, somebody already crashed. I'm good, maybe. A blue. Oh man, I'm going this way. Fuck that. Awful blues. I guess what? Oh, that's. A1 pushed me into the room. That was awful. I don't even know how that happened. Can't, like, I want to boost like here, but like these bunkers are horrible. And rip Crowdy. Get 4 KOs, you're okay. Alright, that's good to hear. GG's. How many people died? 5 people? Yeah, 5. Damn. GG's. My second super called. They're called hurt. GG's Naro. That was a rough ace.